My name is Sanjana. Today I'll be telling about reproduction in plants. First, let's simply understand what is reproduction. The process by which any living organism produces new individuals from their parents is called reproduction. Before we learn how plant reproduces, let's understand the different parts of a flower. There are 5 different parts of a flower. First one is stamen, second one is pistil, third one is sepal, fourth one is petals, and fifth one is thalamus. Let's understand about them one by one. First one, stamens. The stamen is a male reproductive part of a flower. It consists of 2 parts, anther and filament. The male gametes or male reproductive cells are present inside the anther. Second one, pistil. The pistil is a female reproductive part of the flower. It consists of 3 parts, stigma, style and ovary. The female gametes or female reproductive cells are present within the ovary. Third one, sepals. The sepals are also called calyx. They protect the flower in its bud stage. Fourth one, petals. Petals are also called corolla. They are colorful in most of the flowers and they attract the pollinators. Fifth one, thalamus. Thalamus is present near the stalk of the flower. It supplies nutrients to the flower. Next, let's understand about pollination. It is one of the type of sexual reproduction. The transfer of pollen grains from anther to the stigma of the flower by the pollinator is called pollination. There are 2 different types of pollination. First one, self-pollination. The transfer of pollen grains from anther to the stigma of the flower of the same flower or different flower of the same plant is called self-pollination. Second one, cross-pollination. The transfer of pollen grains from anther to the stigma of the flower between flowers on different plants of the same species is called cross-pollination. When male gametes and female gametes fuse together, it is called fertilization. When fusion happens, zygote is formed. Further, zygote develops into embryo. Then embryo develops into a seedling, germinating seed, and the germinating seed becomes an adult plant. Thank you.